What's the word, man? We back with another video. We got Bill Burr. Some people need lotion. Let's go. Y'all see the sub count right there, man. We going up every single day, posted every single day. I say thank y'all for 17K. We trying to hit 20K by the end of the year, man. Bill Burr, why do people need lotion?
You know why? Do you know why so many Caucasians need facelifts? Because we don't know about lotion.
You're getting right into it, huh? Let's go.
Only half of you laughed. That should have been everybody. Yeah, but a lot of you were sitting there like, well, what about lotion? What is this lotion you speak of, and what is the magic?
Hold on, let me really speak to y'all right now. If you don't use lotion, you're bogus, okay? You need lotion so your skin don't crack. When they say the black don't crack, that's because we use lotion every single day. Come on,
Darren,
man.
Just to put it out there, you can use lotion on other parts of your body besides your dick. Yeah.
Get into it, man. Get into it.
Your dick still looks brand new, but the rest of you is starting to look like an aging pirate. Because you need to increase the circumference of the lotion distribution.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, you got skin everywhere. Go home, check yourself out. The bottom of your feet look like a prehistoric riverbed. It's not part of the natural aging process.
Yo, he cracking jokes. But let me tell you, when you get out the shower and you're not putting on lotion, what do you do? Because your skin literally dries right up. So the people that don't wear lotion, y'all let me know that down below. You get out the shower and your skin dries up, what do you do to moisturize? How are you moisturized? Or are you dry all day?
You dried out.
You dry.
I'm not judging you. Not judging anybody. I didn't know anything about lotion. Never used it. The first 33 years of my life, never used it. To one night, I was going out with this black girl, right? She was getting ready, and she was just putting that shit on everywhere, just slathering it on. I thought she had, like, a rash or something. I'm like, what do they got, like, poison ivy? What's going on with you? She goes, no, I'm just making sure I'm not ashy. I said, ashy? She goes, dry skin. I went, wow. I guess I freaked her out a little bit, because I was like, wow. She's like, well, white people get ashy too. I was like, yeah, you know, I don't think we do.
My man ain't even heard of ashy. He's like, what is ashy?
Yeah, I've been alive for 33 years. No one has ever said, hey, Bill, you look a little ashy. I never even heard that word until you said it. She's like, you're an idiot. Stick out your arm. So I stick out my arm, and ever so gently, she just drags her nails down. This smoke starts coming up. It's like pastry flakes flying.
Yo,
out.
Yo, chill.
Mark, she's signing her name. She's like, you see that? She goes, that's ashy. You're ashy? Freak me out. I'm like, holy shit, I'm ashy.
Now, if you don't know you at, nah, obviously he's joking. Because if you don't know you, man, this is blowing my mind. I use lotion every day. I might use it multiple times a day. So not knowing you're ashy is crazy.
I didn't know anything about it. All I knew was that I always got itchy in the winter. Couldn't figure it out. Always got itchy in the winter. Why the fuck do I get itchy? I thought it meant the bath towel was dirty. That's what I thought. And I would change it out and put a fresh one. Now I'm gonna be okay. Take a shower, dry off, fucking itching again. God damn it, I hate the winter.
You're supposed to use lotion. I'm putting y'all on game right now. It don't matter if it's cocoa butter. It don't matter if it's the Vaseline lotion. It don't matter if it's boys lotion, girls lotion, unisex lotion. Use the lotion, okay?
See that? That's why you gotta hang out with everybody. Yeah. There's too much information in the world, and every group of people misses a little bit. White people totally miss the lotion seminar at some point in history. I don't know if it's because we can't see it. You know? Black people get ashy. It looks like they like leaned up against a chalkboard or something. You know,
yo,
you can see it.
Yo.
They miss it. They're friends.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. My bad. I paused so much. I'm sorry. But this Bill with the hair. So this is a little while ago. This is a little while ago. Bill, y'all let me know. Which one is the crazier Bill? Bill with hair or Bill with no hair? Y'all let me know.
I'm like, look at your ashy motherfucking elbow. What is wrong with you?
This black boy's crazy.
We miss that shit.
Wait.
You can see it. They miss it. Their friends help them out. Like, look at your ashy motherfucking elbow. What is wrong with you? Right? We miss that shit the way black people miss the whole register your weapons summit. Right? Just never got the information. The amount of rappers who've been busted for the unregistered Glock in the car just blows my mind.
That's a fact.
Like, why would you do that to yourself? Do you just want to make an album over the phone? Is that what it is? Is that like the new auto-tune or some shit? I don't know. No, it breaks my heart every time I see it.
Yo, my cheeks hurt, yo.
He just had one white friend. He just had one white friend in his entourage. Dude would have been sitting there going like, is that thing registered? You out of your mind? Get it out of there. Get it out of there. Yeah, it's illegal. That's like fucking 3 to 5 mandatory. How do you not know that? That's the question. How do you not fucking know that? This guy's got an unregistered weapon in the car. Like, we're just going to go driving around with it. It's just ridiculous.
Yo.
See, there you go.
Right. He's not lying. That's the part that is crazy. Yo, Bill, you gotta chill.
That's the question.
You gotta chill.
Get it out of there. Get it out of there.
You gotta chill, bro.
He just had one white friend in his entourage. Dude would have been sitting there going like, is that thing registered? You out of your mind? Get it out of there. Get it out of there. Yeah, it's illegal. That's like fucking 3 to 5 mandatory. Dude, how do you not know that? That's the question. How do you not fucking know that? This guy's got an unregistered weapon in the car, and we're just gonna go driving around with it. It's just ridiculous. So see, there you
chill,
go,
bro.
All right? You don't need a facelift, okay? Lay off the booze, do some cardio, moisturize, you're gonna be fine. Okay, don't believe in these myths. Black don't crack, it's bullshit. You all put lotion on like every 20 minutes during the day. It's ridiculous. Y'all got a giant oil drum with a shit at home. Every morning they wake up, they dump themselves in it, shake themselves off, and walk out the door absolutely glistening. Glistening!
Smooth.
White guys like me are walking around, no hat on. Hey, let's go sailing! Passing out face down in the sand. Speaking of...
Chill, bro. Yo, you see all my videos right here? Yo, this is me. Yo, that's me. That's me. All right, man, chill, Bill. Yo, Bill, chill. Bill, chill. Please, man. Please, please. You making my heart race, man. Man. No. I ain't gonna lie, this is probably one of my favorite one of his stand-ups. This was hilarious, yo. I ain't gonna lie. And it was so funny because I understand people not using lotion because I see people ashy all the time and I just always want to give them lotion. I just graduated high school a couple years ago and I was like, man, all the time in school, let me get some lotion. If I come to school ashy, I'm asking the females, let me get some lotion. That's how it had to be. I can't walk around in school ashy. I couldn't. I would feel dry. I would feel dirty. I would just feel not right. You know what I'm saying? So if you're out there and you're not using lotion when you hop out the shower or you wake up in the morning or whenever, just use some lotion one time. It'll change your life. I promise you, some cocoa butter. I even know something special. It's called Bum Bum Cream. It's a little bit of Bum Bum Cream. Brazilian lotion. Try some of that. It's amazing. I'll put you on. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this down below, though, man. I also want to know, which one is the crazier Bill Burr? The Bill Burr with hair or the Bill Burr without hair? I'm pretty sure the Bill Burr without hair is the one more closer to our time right now. The one that's with hair is the older one, obviously. Y'all let me know which one is more crazier down below, man. Bill Burr altogether, you just need to chill, Bill. Okay, if y'all have other videos y'all would like me to react to, man, hit my Instagram, my Twitter. I will interact with y'all there. That's the end of this reaction, though. Y'all could like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. That'd be good for me. And we out.